Hello and welcome to this video on the difference between databases and data warehouses. A database is a collection of data that is organized and stored in a way that allows easy access and retrieval. There are many different types of databases, including relational databases, object-oriented databases, and NoSQL databases. A data warehouse, on the other hand, is a large repository of structured data that is designed to support the efficient querying and analysis of data. Data warehouses are typically used for business intelligence and decision-making purposes. So, what are the main differences between databases and data warehouses? First, a database is typically focused on transactional processing, while a data warehouse is focused on analytical processing. This means that databases are optimized for inserting, updating, and deleting records, while data warehouses are optimized for querying and analyzing large amounts of data. Second, databases are usually smaller and more focused in scope, while data warehouses are larger and more comprehensive. This means that data warehouses often contain data from multiple sources, including databases, flat files, and even external sources like websites and social media platforms. Finally, data warehouses are typically updated less frequently than databases. This is because data warehouses are used for historical analysis and long-term decision-making, so they don't need to be as up-to-date as databases. So, which one is right for you? It really depends on your needs. If you need a fast and efficient way to store and retrieve small amounts of data for transactional purposes, a database may be the better choice. If you need to store and analyze large amounts of data for business intelligence and decision-making, a data warehouse may be the better option. Thank you for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe to our channel.